Have you ever had spine surgery before? Chances are if you had, you had something that was called a decompression or a laminectomy or a microdiscectomy. Those are all just fancy words when the doctor is shaving off the bone over the nerve. One tool is something called a carotid. It looks just like this, where they come in, they can squeeze this lever and just takes little bites. This is a 4 millimeter one. So if this is the human spine, right here, we thank our volunteer for giving us their spine. The carotid comes in just like this, and just above the dura, where the spinal nerves are, I'm holding this and I'll take bites just like that to open it up. Very careful bites where I'm just grabbing the bone, not nerve root or tissue. Something like a microdiscectomy could take 30 minutes to an hour, a laminectomy 30 minutes to 90 minutes. Something like a spinal fusion that could have a laminectomy aspect in it, but it usually has rods and screws also. Those surgeries take a little longer.